On the first day of the week came Mary Magdalene, early while it was yet dawn. To the place where he lay, she found the stone rolled away. But he's not here, they've taken him away. So Peter and John did run just to see what they had done with the body of the master who had died. John watched him bend down, saw the lady close Peter found. When they went in, this was their reply: he's coming back.
Yeah.
It's not over. He's coming back. Take his bride away. He's coming back. He left the sign that showed it, and I thank God that the napkin is still folding. Amen. So on a hill after 40 days, he said, I must go away to prepare a place for you to come and dwell. As he ascended up and out of sight, there arose three men, spotless, white, saying,